Hello, I'm Isabel Moon, and I am a news reporter. Today I'm going to be talking about leopard seals. These amazing seals live in Antarctica. Antarctica is a pretty cold place, but how do they survive? First, I will tell you how they survive in Antarctica. They have powerful jaws to catch their food. Also, leopard seals use their whiskers to catch fish. Another adaptation these seals have is flippers. These flippers help them move on land and in the water. Now I'll talk about their life cycle. Their life cycle is very interesting. First, they come to land to mate. They mate in October and November. When the female is ready to give birth, she digs a hole in the ground. After she had the pup, she will not eat food for a few days. The pup starts to swim when he is 21 days old. Also, until the month old, then it eats krill before their hunts. A leopard seal can live up to 26 years old. A leopard seal diet. Leopard seals eat penguins, seabirds, small sea seals, sulfur fish, and krill. Did you know that these seals hide under ice that is easy to break? Then if there is food on the ice, they break the ice to get their food. Also, a leopard seal is the second biggest seal. I think that's an advantage for this type of seal. When they eat, they swallow their prey whole. Predator and defenses. Leopard seals have only one predator, the killer whale. Also, humans are catching a lot of fish, so it is hard for the leopard seal to find fish. Leopard seal. Some ways that the leopard seal defends itself, that they use their powerful jaws and teeth to get the enemy away from itself or its territory. Since they swallow their prey whole, they just use their teeth for fighting. Bye. It's done. Okay, yeah. Are you done?